What is it, Mr. Cho?
Oh, I just don't get it. I don't understand what's taking UPS so long to replace Scotty, the cello that they busted up like that. I don't know why they don't just send the money so we can get the new cello. I don't understand it.
Well, Mr. Cello, I think it's just because it's a lot of money. Like, when we talked to the man at corporate headquarters today at the UPS store, he agreed with me when I told him, well, if it was a book and it was $50, then it wouldn't really matter if I paid $50 for it or $100 for it. If it was a book that you could buy on Amazon.com for $50, they would just replace it. They just give the $50 to replace it, yeah? But since it's a $3,000 cello, they don't really need to follow their own policies. They can just kind of decide to do what they want to do. Why? Well, I guess it's just because they're big. You know, lots of times when companies are really big, they think they're above the law and they can do what they want and they don't have to follow their policies. I don't know, Mr. Chell. I really don't understand. I wish they would do it. Oh, it just makes me sick. It makes me really sick. I think I'm going to barf right here. I'm going to... Oh, wait. I don't have a digestive system. I can't barf. That's right, Mr. Chell. You don't. Sorry.